30 years ago, one man quit his job to make beer. He had a family recipe, a dream, and a kitchen. He stood to challenge what American beer could be, so of course he named his beer after a founding father, Samuel Adams. 6 weeks later, Jim Cook shocked the country when Sam Adams' Boston Lager won the award for Best Beer in America at the Great American Beer Festival. 30 years later, nothing's changed.